Santa don't get paid enough for this shit. When Ed and Edna found that Daddy wasn't coming back, made me stay all the way through dinner.
Don't pretend you weren't delighted. I hear Enzo's wife makes a lovely casserole.
It was damn good. I'll give you that. Anyway, tell me how my babies are doing.
They're behaving quite well. They found plenty of playmates here.
Figured they would. Noah too had some deep connections with Fimbulwinter and the Gates of Hell back in its day. Wouldn't be surprised to find a few of those playmates that like it rougher than the typical bunch. Anyway, you need any supplies, just make sure you keep bringing me these halos. And remember, I ain't here to get up in your business. My business is making things that do business. So don't come crying to me. Gotta do everything alone. I'm here to help. Just make sure you don't bust a cap in my ass.
Reach Fimbulwinter at this rate. Well, at least it won't be a boring trip. Oh, you can see me.
You're putting on quite a show, little magician. Oh, you like that, huh?
Wait till you see the climax.
Better than that to earn a tip, my dear.
Who the hell are you?
I'm just an innocent little girl lost in Wonderland, suffering at the hands of the Queen's trumped-up troops.
You won, huh? Enough riddles. How can you see me?
Because we're both in Purgatory, you see. Shopping trip for money, little one?
Maybe. She told me never to talk to strangers. Stay out of my way, or I'll make sure you never get in it again.
Ooh, scary. Off with their heads.
They must have heard me.